The Vigo County School Corporation has parted ways with its chief financial officer. As of today, Bruce Perry is no longer with the corporation. Communications Director Bill Riley says that he cannot confirm whether Perry resigned or was terminated. He expects the corporation to deliver a full statement on the situation next week. Perry, by the way, began working with the corporation in July of 2017.